Alright guys, I've been walking for like 20 days straight and I finally found something that looks like to be a white building. Oh, that's kind of cool, right? Is it not? Oh, let's see what it is. Whoa, this is a... Whoa! Wait, oh, I just saw somebody run away. What the hell? Wait, that means this place... There are people here. There are people living here. This is habitat. Is that correct? Oh, wait. Oh. Someone's running. I'm gonna follow him. The hell is this base? If you guys have any idea what this base is, like, let me know down below in the comment section, because I have no clue. It's all white. Kind of gives me an ICP vibe. Okay, yeah. This might be an SCP base. What the hell? Okay, I just saw SCP-096. Oh my god, what the hell is this? Look at this place. It looks really cool. Okay, let's ignore and not look at SCP-096. I don't think this is right. What the hell was that? I just saw something fly. Okay. Wait. Where do we go? Ow. Turret. What is a turret? Okay. Oh. All right. We're gonna... Oh, hey. What's up? What the hell? Huh? Who is that? Anyways. Let's see. Where does this lead? Oh, look. Nice little lounge. Oh, yeah. We can vibe here. Yeah, that works. Okay. Whoa. Yo, you, who are you? What the hell are you doing here? This place should not be habited. Who are you? Huh? Speak up. I will slap you. Be careful now. Oh, he's placing down a sign. What the hell? What are you doing in my SCP facility? Oh, don't hit me, man. Hey, I got these coordinates from a friend. He said there's an abandoned SCP facility here, and I decided to go and check it out and make a video about it. Who do you work for? I work for a company that's called Freyr. It's a company on YouTube. It's like an... What are you doing? Why are you placing the... Oh, he's angry. What did you do? Ah! What? Oh, I just fell down a hole. What the hell happened? Oh no. I can hear SCP-096. Oh my god. I should hide. Oh my god. Where do I go? He just came from the roof. Hey, oh my god, you have to save me. Let's run. We have to run. SP-106 is angry. Wait, he's placed down another sign. What's he trying to say? If you want to survive, you better listen to me. Alright, I'll listen to you, but I'm pretty sure 096 is after me, so you gotta help me with that. What the hell? What is this place, man? An SCP facility. I've never been in one. That's really cool, right? Oh, what you got there? That's an egg. Are you gonna make a nice omelette for me? Oh. Oh, I got a level 5 keycard, guys. Oh my god, heck yeah. Yeah, where are we going, doc? Right, I'm liking this. Oh, here's a nice diamond enchanted sword. Okay, I should be careful. Uh-huh, okay. Where are we going? Oh, he's placing down another sign. Wait here? Okay, sure. What are you doing, doc? Okay, well, while we're waiting here... Oh, we can totally read these totally classified papers and not publish them to the public. That seems about right. Yeah, all right. There's a lot of cameras in this facility. Can I go in here? Ooh, I can. Ooh. Well, the doc told me to wait, but... Bye. Wait, he's still down there? Oh, he saw me. Okay. Where are we going? What the hell is this place? Oh, there's a nice little garden here. Ooh. Maybe there are some cool documents that I can read. Oh, what is that? Oh, dog's back. He found me. Please don't be angry. Final warning, follow me. Okay, sure, I'll follow you, dog. Final warning, I'll follow you. All right, we're going back. Where are we going, dog? That's your key card. Okay, sure, that works. Oh, dog, what are you doing? Oh, zombie, dog, I don't got a weapon. I don't have a weapon, dog. Dog, what are you doing? Oh, help me. Baby zombie. Oh, no, there's babies. I'm gonna die. Oh, my god. I'm dying. SP-096 overdying. Ow. Oh, my god. There's a zombie of myself. I have to get out of here. Oh, keycard. I don't have a keycard anymore. Oh, no. I don't have a keycard. Doc, what are you doing? Man, are you crazy, Doc? What are you doing, man? Block it off. Man, what the hell is happening, guys? I just found this, well, quote, abandoned, unquote, SCP facility. My name is Dr. Doc. I'm a scientist. All right, well, scientist. What are you doing, huh? Why are you trying to kill me? Oh, no. What? Oh, no. Everything's right. I'm listening. Whatever you do, don't look behind you. What the hell is that? Is that a tail? Okay. That was one big SCP. Doc, I want to get out of here. Where's the elevator? I want to go up. I don't want to be here anywhere. Hey, D-classes. Are you going to experiment on them, Doc? Like, D-classes are made for experiments. Freyr is not made for experiments. Where are you going? Look for me, bud. How are you doing, buddy? Woo, nice bottle of Coke. Give me the... Oh, come on. Oh, the doctor. Stay back. I got this. Guys, leave a like if you think the doc got this. I don't think the doc got this. Or, well, the scientist. What's he doing? Wait. Oh my god. What the hell? Oh my god. Did he just kill? I'm gonna die. Take the D-class. Look, went in here. What's this place? Oh, a new room. I haven't been here. Oh, look, potato. Shrimps. Oh, yeah, I did not steal the shrimp crate. Oh, that wasn't me. SCP-173. Oh my god, what do we do? Wait, we have to keep looking at it. D-class, look at him. D-class, go. Look at him. Wait. Oh god, the D-class angry. Oh my god. Don't look at me. Look at SCP-173. Don't look at me. Oh my god. Doc, the D-class. 106. What the hell happened? Where the hell am I? What? Huh? What? Where am I? What the hell? Oh, but what the hell is this place? Where did I just get teleported to? Oh, wait, there's a ladder. What? Hell? Is this... Wait, what are these blocks? Oh, I can't break that. Wait, let me go up here. Where am I going? Okay, this ladder does not lead anywhere. Where the hell did I just go? What is this place? Oh my, am I in a maze? No, don't say I'm in a maze. Oh, Doc. Oh, tell me, please, tell me, where the hell am I? I'm pretty scared. I don't know what to do. I want to go back to mommy. I want to go back to my home at the couch and watch TV. This is the shadow dimension. Beware of SCP-106. Uh-oh. So this is like his habitat? This is where he lives? He roams here. Oh god, no, I don't want to be here, Doc. Scientist, my bad. Oh god, I'm really scared. Uh-oh. What happened? I'm in the ground. Doc, I'm in the ground. Okay. Okay, we're good. Okay. Well, Doc, I'm nearly dead. I only have 3 hearts left. I don't think we should be here any longer. I think we have to get out of here. I'll be really honest, I don't know where we are. Well, you are a great scientist, let me just say that. But hey, if you got some food to spare, it would be really appreciated, because I'd be kind of hungry. Okay, time to run. Have a heart. Okay, time to run. I don't know where. This place is literally a maze. Where do I go? Oh, wait, I see some regular torches. That has to be good, right? Yeah, that has to be good. Let's not look back. Oh, never mind. This is where I came from. Oh, wait, there's a... stairway that doesn't lead anywhere. Okay, hey, scientist, be calm. Okay, you're kind of annoying me right now. You're trying to kill me, trying to experiment on me. I don't know. I'm no experimental D-class or whatever you call that. I'm just gonna be running around like a headless chicken. Oh, I found something. What's this? Oh, I found some armor. Oh yes, hell yeah. Oh, let me put that on my head. Then the dog won't recognize me. Yeah, that works. Whoa. I got teleported again. Scientist, what happened? Where are we now? What the hell? Oh, what is this place? Oh, I see tomatoes. Can I have some tomatoes? Oh, yes, I can have some tomatoes, right? Yeah, I can go ahead and pick some tomatoes. I mean, right? Where the hell are we? Oh, this seems like some sort of storage area or something. Oh, I got the barrel. Oh, they're apples. Never mind, they're apples. Even better. Hell yeah, apples. Where's this? Potatoes. Oh, yeah. What's up, Doc? 173 spotted. Where? Oh, he's right there. All right, scientist. You look at him, and I'm going to get all the potatoes. Oh yeah, more potatoes, guys. Oh, a first aid kit that will be coming handy. Oh my god, even a water, what's it called? Water dispenser. Oh my god. Yeah, I like this place. I like, what's this then? Oh, this is gonna be so much value. Oh, the coffee machine. Wait, this is an SP, right? Or is this not an SP? I don't know. Wait, the dog, what are you doing? Why are you bringing him with us? New pet law. Hey, your pet hurts. What the hell? Oh my god, do I have some food? Oh yeah, I have some food. Oh my god. Hey, dog. Hey, you can have him as pet, okay? But just keep looking at him, okay? Uh-oh. Ooh, is that SCP-087? Because he's really dangerous, and I don't want him on my tail. So let's go here. Well, never mind. We're not going here. SCP-096 is here. It seems like... Is this a secret exit? Is this a secret exit? Oh, wait. I think I lost him. Where'd he go? look at him. He has two new pets. Well, I'm happy for him. Wait a minute. Why are the SPs not killing him? But they are killing me. Uh-oh, he's trying to find me. Uh-oh, he's after me. Oh, yeah, I took the wrong turn. Okay, we good, we good. Oh, yeah, we're gonna hide here. And eat some It's not me. Oh boy, he has 096 as well right now. Oh, we are in big trouble. He saw me. Oh my god. Playing the waiting game. We're just hiding. Okay, time to run. Another 107? Or 173? Keep looking. Oh, he's after me. Okay. Oh, wait. I think we're getting out. Guys. Oh boy! No! Dog! No! Don't hit me! I'm trying to get out of here, man! Leave me alone! Oh boy! No!